So how's it going, everybody? It's Oakley here, back with another video for you guys today. We're actually starting this one off back at my mum's house. You may be asking yourself, why? Why are you starting a video at your mum's house? Well, the reason for which is that Tom is gonna be, he's gonna be a victim in today's video. And I don't mean we're gonna be like assaulting him or anything along those lines. No, no, no. What we're gonna be doing today is, if you weren't aware, Tom's got a very nice car, a very nice car indeed. And we have a little bit of banter between the two of us. Obviously, I've got a 4x4, as does he. If you haven't seen his video, or his car rather, let me show you real quick. Yeah! I think we'd all agree, it's a very nice car. It's a very good looking car. Me and him have a little bit of friendly rivalry over who's got the better car. And I'm basically just gonna steal his wheels. He hasn't actually done anything to me. It's just that I know that the reaction from him will just be unbelievable. If I did it to Toby, Toby would be fuming, but he kind of keeps it internal. He'd just go like really red and angry and probably want to lump me. Tom doesn't have a, he just blows his lid. If you guys have been watching, I should probably give him some sort of promotion out of this, as I am about to steal his wheels, which he prides them so much. Like, he got them like diamond cuts. He had some like curb marks on them. When he's recurbed them since. He did that about a year ago. when he recurbed it, he was angry for about a month. So if you guys weren't aware, basically, I cut myself off earlier. Tom's been live streaming over on his Twitch channel. I'll put a link to it in the description down below. I should probably give him some promotion out of this video, as I'm about to nick his wheels, which probably cost X amount of money. But he's been live streaming all day, every day. So I know that I'll be able to get the wheels off successfully. It's just like, it basically came to me when we were driving to get some food the other day. I saw his like security nut was in the front of his car in his cup holder, which is a stupid place to keep that because it could very easily get lost or whatever. And I just thought, this could be so perfect. I've never seen Reeve get angry, like properly angry, never. Tom, I see you get angry at least 2 or 3 times a week, be it getting killed on PUBG. And you guys watching his streams already will know how angry he gets. He's just so easy to trigger. So this could be, I could die. I'm gonna get Finley to actually take the wheel off the car. Finley's a mechanic, if you guys weren't aware of that. So I trust him. Well, touch wood, nothing goes wrong, because if it does, it'll be a bloody expensive video. Now you may be wondering, Oakley, why would you do, why would you cross the sacred line of the rule of not touching a man's car? And it's true, you don't touch it. It's one of the rules, you don't touch a man's car. However, it was recently done to me by Rob.
I don't know what to do, because I've never been in a situation like this, but you genuinely might have to phone the police, you know?
You're lying. Tell me you're lying.
I swear to God, I'm not lying.
Rob. What? Rob. Rob.
What could I even
do? Rob, this cannot be serious.
If you haven't seen the video already, and you're going to watch it after this, obviously, he basically did a stolen car prank where I thought my car was stolen. And I thought, how could I replicate this onto somebody else? Rob doesn't have a car there. Toby wouldn't react properly. And he doesn't live with us anymore. Reeve's already been given his fair dues of pranks. So I thought Tom is the best candidate. Gonna shoot over to my granddad's right now, grab the jack, grab the thing to take the wheels off, then I've gotta get back to the house and find an excuse to get into Tom's car, steal his wheel nut, give it to Finley, get into a game of PUBG, then get Tom to go downstairs, look at his car. This could be quite a hard prank to pull out. Right then, guys, so here we've got the jack. If you guys are familiar with any, I guess, like, any MOT garage or anything, you basically put that underneath, like a solid bit of the car, jack it all up so you can get underneath and get the wheel off. This is a stand as well, just to make sure the car doesn't go anywhere, because like I said, I do not want to be damaging Tom's car. Gonna try to make this as safe a procedure and prank as possible. Right guys, so we're back home now. I'm a little bit further down the road though, because obviously I don't want Tom to be able to hear me telling you what's about to go on right now. So, shoot this back here, you can see Finley down there. If I flip this over, yeah you can. So I've parked our car, or my car rather, just over the drive. I think Finn's on his phone. Right, so I parked my car just there across the drive. So the excuse will be that I'm gonna juggle the cars around because Toby's actually away in Gamescom at the moment. So I'll say, right, I need your keys to pull Toby's car out so I can put my car on and your car on. It should work really, really nicely. So what I'm gonna do now is I'll go back inside, get Tom's key, come back out, get the nut, give it to Finley. Won't even move the car, to be honest with you, but he shouldn't be able to hear if he goes back straight into the game. Hopefully he's in a game. I'll then ask to join, put this camera down here, so you can like get a time lapse of Finn doing it, because obviously I'll be playing as well, and then come back out with my other camera and get Tom to come out with me. This should be so sick, man. This should be sick.
A few moments later.
Can you hear him? Did you just hear him? Got his key, he's in the middle of a game. He might actually die soon, so I'll have to be really quick. Gonna take this down to Finley, get the nut out of his car, pick the wheel, set up the camera, get him to a game of pub, get him downstairs and see his reaction. Oh, Tom, you silly, silly boy. Silly, silly boy. Which wheel jack you do? Handbrake's on the back, isn't it?
Yeah.
So it's got to be the front. This one?
Yeah.
He deserves it from a dirty car. Look at that, that's not right. It needs to be clean like that. Look how fresh that is. Yes, I reckon this one here, mate. He's actually going to get so... Do you need to put like a brick at the back or something so it doesn't roll? Okay. Yeah, I think we put a brick back there, jack it up, and nick this wheel. This is going to be chaos. Slight change of plan, boys. We're actually going to do this one here, because then the camera can be hidden just in case Tom looks outside his window. It's less likely to be able to see it on this side with the cover of the trees. So we'll go for this wheel here.
Right then, guys, we've hit a slight complication. The fact that Tom's already got a full squad and pubs, so I'm not going to be able to get into a game with them, obviously. But hopefully the game should last over the amount of time it takes for me to take that off. Fingers crossed. So what I've done is I've left my door slightly ajar, so if he does try to leave, I'll like intercept him, so I need to speak to him for whatever reason, and hopefully give Finley enough time. So I've just got to basically sit and wait now.
So with the benefit of hindsight and editing this video back, this is where it all goes wrong, as Finley readjusts the camera to point at my car, puts on his gloves, and then wheels the jack over to my vehicle rather than Tom's. How on earth did I not see this coming?
Finley's just texted me saying he's finished off the wheel. I'm gonna go downstairs, make sure the cameras are set up properly, and get Tom to come down with us because he's in the game at the moment. So let's get down there. Oh, this is gonna be so good. I cannot wait for this. Don't know where to put the second camera though. I've got one camera obviously at the car, so I need to put this down, like probably hidden in a tree.
Finn?
Oh, you are joking me. You are f***ing joking me.
Is... I've literally been played. He's actually played me. I've been stitched up. He's left this camera here as well.
He even moved it as well. Oh my gosh.
Hello?
What did you do, you little s***?
Do what?
You know exactly what you've done.
I don't know what you're on about.
Finn.
Yeah?
Oh.
Why have you done this?
Team Tom.
What do you mean, Team Tom?
Finn,
I haven't got.
That's what I'm about.
What do you mean you're about? You don't even watch his. You don't even know about hashtag team. Finley, you've taken my wheel.
Yeah.
From my car.
That's what? What about.
Finn. Why? Where even are you? Where's my wheel?
I got picked up by Siri.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, chucked in his boot, and we're on the way home.
How would you have even told Huey? No, you didn't. Where are you? And why did you leave
the camera?
You wouldn't have just left the camera. No, you wouldn't. You wouldn't leave the camera. Where are you?
You sound pretty stressed out.
Finn, this prank could literally have not gone worse for me. Tom's not even out here. He doesn't even know. I don't understand. How did you even get my wheel off? We've got different wheel nuts.
I took your keys before you went in the house, so I just had to take it out of the boot.
Oh, you little gremlin. I can see the flipping wheel, but where are you?
Finley, I can't put this wheel back on the car on my own. I don't know how to do it.
I want to see you struggle to put the wheel back on.
What do you mean see me struggle? You can't see me.
You've literally backfired my prank, which I thought I'd planned out so well. And I now can't even really be angry because it's exactly what I wanted to do to Tom. I will give you 15 quid.
1 5.
Joke. You're lucky I don't dump you. I can see you just lurking there behind the corner. Where are you even hiding, you little weirdo?
You, sir, are a very lucky individual.
What have you done?
You've got a fresh haircut.
Wait, you've got my keys?
I do have
my keys. Where did my keys? What have you done to my car?
There is literally no reason for you to flipping fret, as I've been stitched up by my own blood.
Wait a minute.
My own blood has stitched me up.
What's happened?
Nothing has happened to your car. If you go around to the left though, mate, you'll be able to see. That's a very fresh trim.
Were you about to do this to me?
I was going to do it to you.
You?
Yes, that was my plan.
I thought we had some mutual trust, but you? No, you never touch it them again.
This guy here has absolutely set me up. He said hashtag Team Tom. I've been done over. He didn't even, he had no idea as well.
You should leave it like that, make him put it back on.
He tried. I said I'd give him 50 quid. I have to pay 50 quid.
Oh, that's actually amazing. Every time you want 50 pounds, just take it.
Just to nick my wheels. I might have to retire from pranks,
man. The baby's still alive, though. We're all good. We're all good. Lucky!
As much as it pains me to say it, I've got to take that on the chin. It could have been such a good prank, though. He would have been so angry. He would have been so angry. If you enjoyed the video, drop a like, subscribe if you haven't already. And Finn, I'm gonna get you back, bro.